Today, we have the worst level of unemployment ever in the history of this country. We have the worst level of poverty. We have the worst roads ever in the history of this country. And as we have been saying, they have spent over $320 billion. And you have nothing to see for it, except some big buildings rented out in Port of Spain. You have some big businessmen sitting in cabinets, enjoying and taxing you. Paris are rental. I have said a young businessmen enjoying their life while citizens are suffering.
Roll with us, go! 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 Roll with us, go!
And it's not PNM grassroots, it's PNM government ministers, their friends, family, and financiers. And you pay for that? It is your taxes that give them money.